Okay, everyone. Today's very special. Mom's not around. I'm all home alone. So I'm gonna cook for myself a very special fish and chips, my style. So some of the ingredients that I'm gonna need is gonna be fish, which I just got. Okay, and chips. Okay, cabbage, tomato, some cream of mushroom. This is for my soup appetizer, and of course tempura flour. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna need to do is I'm gonna need to mix the fish together with the tempura flour. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna show you later on what happens. So for now,